extraction of DNA from fish fins. DNA, or deoxyribonucleic acid, is a hereditary material in humans and almost all other organisms. Hundreds of thousands of nucleotides are hooked together to form a chain, and two chains are paired together and twisted into a double helix to form the finished DNA molecule. Many different methods and technologies are available for the isolation of genomic DNA. Here, we describe a method for the isolation of PCR-ready genomic DNA from zebra fish tissues. Procedure: cut a small portion of zebra fish fins and put it in a mortar. Add some 600 microliter of extraction buffer from icebox to the mortar and make it into a paste. Transfer this paste into a new vial. Then keep it in water bath at 37 degrees Celsius for 1 hour for the hydrolysis of tissues and release of DNA. Keep it again in water bath at 55 degrees Celsius for another 1 hour. RNA present in the sample will be damaged. Centrifuge it at 5000 RPM for 10 minutes. Transfer 300 microliter of the supernatant without disturbing the pellet to a new vial. Add 200 microliters of the reagent. Phenol is to chloroform is to isoamyl alcohol, which is in the ratio 20:24:1, to the vial that contains supernatant. Mix it by inverting the vial approximately 5 times by hand. Centrifuge it at 12,000 RPM for 10 minutes. We can observe two layers in the tube, a bottom organic and a top aqueous layer. Separate the aqueous layer to fresh vial without disturbing the bottom layer. Mix the new reagent, chloroform is to isoamyl alcohol, in the ratio 24:1. Make sure you change the tip of the pipette each time you take new reagent. Mix the contents in the vial again by inverting. Centrifuge it for 10 minutes at 12,000 RPM. Now, the contents of the tube are separated into two layers. Transfer the supernatant to the new vial. Add 3 molar, 100 microliter of sodium acetate to the vial. To the same vial, add 100 microliter of new reagent, ice-cold 100% ethanol kept in an icebox. Mix it by inverting the vial slowly. Tap the tip of the vial. Now, the DNA strands will be visible when seen against light. Centrifuge it for 10 minutes at 10,000 RPM. Decant the ethanol or pour off the supernatant to get the pellet. Wash the pellet with 70% ethanol using a pipette. Centrifuge it for 10 minutes at 10,000 RPM. Decant the ethanol or supernatant using the pipette. Keep the vial at the room temperature for the ethanol to evaporate. Then dry the vial on the blotting paper. Once the vial is dried, add 50 to 100 microliter of TE buffer. Add 2 microliter of RNAs to the same vial containing DNA. Incubate the vial in water bath for 2 hours at about 37 degrees Celsius. Load it into the agarose gel of 0.8% concentrations and observe the DNA in a transilluminator.